Mick, congratulations. A superb year for you. How do you reflect on 2018 and what does it mean to be here at the FIA Awards?
Yeah, no, I mean, reflecting onto the year, we had a great season from Spa and Woods, so really happy about that. And then also clinching the title for sure in Hockenheim in front of the home crowd was great. And now to be here, I mean, it's for sure the first time for me to be at the prize giving, so that was great. It's a great venue, it's a great city, so really happy to be here.
You're the man at the moment. Everyone's eyes are on you. 2019's looking pretty rosy for you.
Yeah, it does. No, I'm really looking forward to compete in the F2 with Prema again. So, no, it looks to be a good year, yeah.
Thank you so much. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you.